two people who could not be prouder, Kevin and Jackie, Samantha's mum and dad. Now, Kevin, tell me, how have you seen Samantha change over the last few months?
She's really got a love of music back again. Mm-hmm. And just watching her perform from week to week, she's got that passion back. And I think that's amazing for her. I love her so much.
Does she still have to make a bed?
Yes.
Yes, so she does. Okay. Jackie, what would it mean to the whole family if Sammy were to take out the title tonight?
It would just be incredible. We're just so proud of her and so happy that she's getting to live her dream again. We love our little dolly face.
Well, don't you going to make me cry. Okay, well, Samantha wouldn't have been able to make it to this point if it wasn't for their support. So let's take a look at this.
Oh, was he?
I loved it.
Thank you, Mum. Hi, Sammy. As your mum, I'm super excited for you for tonight. I'm so proud of everything that you've achieved so far. This is what you've wanted, and we are just all behind you. We're so excited and happy for you, and we really hope you win. Love you, baby.
As your father, I feel that you have done exceptionally well for yourself. You've proved to everybody in Australia that you are a fighter, and I think everybody will see that. I'm super, super, super proud of you. You have reached the goals that you wanted to reach over here. I think you're fantastic, and I'd just like to wish you all the luck in the world for tonight. I am so proud of you. Well done, baby.
Hey, Sammy. We're so proud of you. We know you can smash it. We love you. Good luck.
We're all here for you, and we are so proud of you.
And we're so excited that you're getting to live your dreams, and we just want to say...
Good luck!
Samantha truly deserves this moment. So, Guy, would you like to introduce her for the final time, please?
Of course. Well, it wasn't always smooth sailing. Yes, we were in the bottom two a few times, but I believe this song was a turning point for Samantha Jade. I believe that people really started to fall in love with her when they heard her scream. This song is by Usher. It's called Scream, ladies and gentlemen, Samantha Jade!
Shut 'em off, you're electric. Devil eyes turning deep, come and get it. I'll have you like, ooh, baby, baby, baby. Ooh, baby, baby, baby. And I've tried to fight it, to fight it. But you're so magnetic, magnetic. Got one life, just live it, just live it. Now relax and get on your back. If you wanna.
How did that feel? It was your last performance.
Oh,
amazing, but it was really hard to sing after seeing my family, so it was nice things. But I am just so happy to be here. I didn't think I'd get to top five. Top two's too much. It's amazing.
I don't think either of us did. I mean, it was a bit rocky, and I must say, as not only a mentor, but as your friend, it's been great, and I'm so proud of you. You're a class act, and I know when you look back at this, you'll see yourself as such a classy girl. You're a great girl, and I'm so proud of you, and I know these guys are too.
Yeah, I'd just like to add, you know, you and Guy have worked so hard together. Sammy, you are a superstar. I am so delighted that you are in the grand final, and I'm rooting for you. Do it, girl. Go all the way, because you are amazing. Good on you.
We just think you're absolutely beautiful, Sammy, from the very beginning. But right now, standing up there, singing like that and moving like that at the same time and being so on, you're ridiculous. Like, you're ridiculous.
Thank you. Perfect. Thank you very much.
Sammy, it's been an absolute pleasure and joy to watch you every week. You sing amazingly. You look fantastic. You're a little superstar. Simple as that.
Thank
Simple
you.
Simple as that.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your top two, Samantha Jane.
Thank you so much. Thank you.